Second out, round one.
Good shot. Good round. That lady's not bad, you know. She's not bad. No, no, I'm good. I can't stand it. I always break the rules. Thank you.
Second out, round two.
Thank you.
Similar record, almost rather.
See that?
They're both very skillful.
Yeah.
How's Terry?
He's good, you know. His son's at my gym now.
Yeah,
his son's boxing amateur.
How old is it?
I think he's 15 or 16.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Terry's a heavyweight now.
Oh, no.
How many rounds is this fight?
I think it's 10, it's a title fight.
I was gonna say, you know, I said these are good enough to be fighting for titles, aren't they?
Yeah. I think this is the fifth halfway through now.
Too many rounds go so quickly.
Quick, yeah. But also, it's a very competitive fight, so it goes super fast.
Have you got it?
Elizabeth is winning, I think she's... She's landing more clean shots.
Yeah, a couple of rounds I've seen she's won.
How do you have it?
I've only seen the two rounds. I didn't know when I walked out. I just arrived then. I managed a kid who's in a title fight, Shabir Hadri. I've never managed to get to one of his fights before because I've always got shows on, so that's I'm here tonight.
Do you have anyone fighting?
Just Shabir. I haven't got any of my own lads on. I'm just managing.
Take it out.
What weight are these?
Flyweight? Yeah. So she just move up. She used to be bantamweight. She just move up to flyweight.
Who's
that? I mean, featherweight, sorry.
Oh, featherweight. I was going to say, these are bigger flyweight.
Yeah, featherweight. Good shot. As soon as you get on the motorway, it's easy.
Yeah.
idea, to be honest.
I'm sure she beat Kirsten Arena.
I don't know much of the female fighters. Even the males, I don't know. I'm terrible with names. But
Kirsten just won the Commonwealth up in the Midlands. I'm sure she come down and boxed those both unbeaten. This girl beat her. Kirsten good as well.
Are you talking about the Italian girl or the Nigerian?
The black girl. I'm sure she boxed Kirsten, I'm sure of it.
If who boxed her, Nigerian, then definitely is her.
I'm positive she boxed down in London. If it is her, remember watching it, you know, a good fighter. First deal was good, it's her only loss, and she won the Commonwealth in her last fight. I'm sure it's her. She had like 4 or 5 fights, something like that.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm so, sure it's her, man.
Yeah, this is her. I think this is our sixth bout of, yeah. Elizabeth, her name is.
I think Kirsty holds up on the spell her easier. This girl. Elizabeth.
Yeah, that's it.
I thought it was her. Look, that Kirsty Hills won 3 since, won the Commonwealth.
Oh, wow.
Good. Tarani lost out of 7.
7. Yeah. Okay.
I thought it was her.
Good shot. She was at the Commonwealth Games as well, I believe. The amateurs.
See, you can see she's a... My guy's on last. He'll be home in bed before he's even boxing.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
are you going back tonight? Or?
Nah, yeah, I'll go back. I've got to open the gym in the
Neski that's fighting is another good prospect. good. Just need to stay with the right people, have the right team.
Yeah. How old is she?
Honestly, I have no idea.
A lot of these female boxers are like, they're age advanced anyway.
That's true.
You know all about that though.
Yeah.
Didn't worry you, did it? Natasha Jonas, she's 39, more champion, isn't she? Yeah, your girl's got it.
Yep.
Is that in, John?
Hey, good, yeah. Let's have it into the background.
And the new. How do you have it? Yeah, smash it, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 10 rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Terry O'Connor scores the bout 99-91. Judge Gregors Molenda scores the bout 100-90. Judge Christoph Kubek scores the bout 99-91. And your winner by unanimous decision and the new IBO International Super Featherweight Champion, Elizabeth!
Yes!